Muslim Center. Mr. Saleh Saeed, Chief Executive.
Joining us today, I will begin today's proceedings with
and Ijaz Khani's of the centre.
£18,000 just within 2 hours.
But when you do the sort of community fundraising, mm-hmm. what are you saying to the community? A lot of them got family and relatives inside some of these areas.
Yes, we have a mixed community here, but at the same time, when it comes to especially in our community, Muslim community, when we fundraise, it's not only for the Muslims. We can fundraise for any other community as well.
It's sad that there's a need to do fundraising like this for these causes. It's amazing that communities like this are here raising.
And we raised last 3,000 almost.
On them.
Is that our
So I do not see.
And from an aid perspective, it is believed that cranes are, so they are migrant birds, and they are. We thought this all kids, this is me and Lee, how to make origami and fold outwards.
Right.
And then you see the big trunk.
Yes.
So both of the sides
this
open.
One here?
This one here.
And then you fold it, the bottom goes up towards the left.
And so this side goes
press it. And then you do the same on the other side.
And then you take these outwards like this.
Go outwards.
And you can do the same on the other
side.
And then these little bits.
Try and make that. I'm not actually good at this part.
You want to do the head.
This bit.
You want to flatten that bit.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you, ma'am. It was brilliant. It was so much fun.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Thank you.